anybody here been to Godzilla Fest over at the Balboa Theater?
Yeah.
We do that as well, and we will be doing it again next month. So there's some posters out in the lobby there. Get your tickets. Our special guest for that will be Tsutomu Kitagawa, who played Godzilla in the Millennium series. Godzilla 2000 to the Final Wars, not counting Geocoach. So, alright, before we get started, we're going to give you guys some prizes. Did you all get tickets when you came in? Did anybody not get a prize ticket? Raise your hand if you did not get one. This is my assistant, Lucas, who will give you a ticket. All right. And you, as you can see, I have a bunch of DVDs and Blu-rays in my hand. These are all courtesy of Mill Creek. And they released quite a few of the Ultra series over here. So we're going to give away some. Just some things now. We've got some vendors in the lobby there. You've probably seen some of them. We also have our special guest, Dory Krause, who played Jack Shindo in Ultraman Towards the Future, and he's standing right back there. So, so make sure you take advantage. You can get photos and autographs and take selfies. And we're having a little problem with our square out there, so Debbie at the table there has to manually enter credit cards, so be patient. Alright, let me get some of these. This one is the Ultra Galaxy. Did you make a monster doll? This is always interesting because they made the monster Gamora the hero in the series. This is the whole series on Blu-ray. And you are a winner if your number is 50. Right there. Woo! Woo! Raffle will run that quick. All right, this one is the entire series of Ultraman X, including the two movies. And the winner is. How's that? That's better. All right. This one is Ultraman Orb. All right. Let's see if he wins.
0-1-1.
0-1-1. I know you're in here. Somebody doesn't want Ultraman Orb.
I'll take it.
All right. Pick another one. Now we're going back in time, and this is the entire series, the Steelbook of Ultraman Taro. And the winner. And we have another Ultraman Taro. This one is Ultraman Zero, Ultraman Zero Saga.
029.
You got it! Alright, this is Ultraman Orb, but it's Ultraman Orb the movie. Not the whole series, but you did get the movie. One more Ultraman Orb movie.
024.
024? All right. And the last one. Ultraman Zero Chronicles.
045.
045? Very generous. Okay, pick it up. She's just not a fan of Ultraman Zero.
008.
You see Lucas out in the lobby, be real nice because your prize winning is all in her hands. So, I'm going to intro what we're going to see tonight, but first, we have a series of, we call them Ultra Clips, and we're going to show those. Hopefully you'll enjoy them, and then I'll come back up and blab a little bit about what we're going to see.